Hello everybody, welcome back to White Heart Gaming as we continue this playthrough of Baldur's Gate 3, and this is part 4. In the last part we explored Emerald Grove. We tried to get a healer to heal us, but naturally we had to finish a task, which is to go and find a house in. We also met Wheel. And we also got into a fight with some harpies, saved a child, had children steal stuff from us, and now we're going to try and help the refugees leave the Emerald Grove. So let's continue with the playthrough. Should just point out that obviously I did reload the save at the very end because I got into the fight I didn't want to get into. So the last sort of save was at the camp, so I've had to go back through, play through all of that stuff again. There was some additional stuff that did happen. I managed to find a woman who was selling potions. I managed to find a smith as well. So I bought a helmet for Laziel. There was a goblin in a cage as well, which I could have saved, but chose not to. So now we're just going to try and find Zevlor. See what he says, so we can try and convince him. Looks like he's up here, but I can't see any clear way to get him. I think we actually have to leave and then go back, I think, potentially.
Moving ahead.
Any poison I could take? Oh, I think I'll.
Time to strike. Make way.
Which hashtag? That's right.
there, Gelsis. Don't get too close.
Turn.
Making my move.
Was that because they were surprised? I swear I was able to throw things before.
Time to press ahead. I will ascend.
Oh, was she innocent? Not disapproved. She wasn't green though, was she? Don't think she was.
Unleash me.
Keep missing. I wonder if I can, let me just see, guys. I just want to see if she was in green or if she was. I didn't think she was. So the assassin was there for her. Much better.
No gloom, all doom. Step to it.
Which one?
Make way.
looking for anything.
On the victor's path. No time to waste.
Now.
You have good timing. Never been much of a fighter, so wrestling a bugbear would have gone poorly. But you're not here for heroics, are you? Avernus's stench is all over your skin. Let me guess. Your devil mistress sent you to get her soul coin back. Too bad. I earned it, fair and square.
To Avernus bandage, that was so
care good. To explain why you reek of the hells? Well, that's quite the story. And I thought I was doomed. Now I feel sorry for you. Here. Take this. It's worth a fortune. But a fortune's not worth much if you're dead. Consider it payment for saving my life.
A soul coin, true to its name, holds a mortal soul inside. It serves in the Nine Hells as very valuable currency.
Let's move.
I assume I'm going to have to open the gate.
I'll give it a shot.
Myself then.
Well then.
Without breaking a sweat. Now,
A mere werebear could swat me halfway to Arl.
Strange things are happening to us. Festers in our minds may well impel our bodies.
West, Baldur's Gate. East, Alterel.
I've learned about the quick save as well.
Can't give up now.
People up ahead. Something's wrong.
You're a true soul. You can't die. Please, stay with us.
I don't think he's conscious. Can you hear us, Ed?
You, not a step closer.
A strange symbol glows, marked on their flesh, and something within you stares in response.
Badly. An oil bear got him deep. If there's anything you can do...
I'm watching you.
The injured man locks eyes with you. A familiar squirming churns in your head. Your minds intertwine. You see his siblings, Andric and Brynna, new recruits. Yours to shepherd.
Protect them. She is a true soul. Mind her. She will... She...
Edwin! Ed! Please!
He's with the Absolute now. You're a true soul. Edwin, our brother, he was chosen. Like you. Do you have orders for us? We were reporting to Edwin.
Perhaps you can help me. I'm looking for the druid house. So.
I don't know any druids.
True soul.
What? Are you testing us?
A true soul, like you, has been chosen by the Absolute. You speak with her voice. Your words are her command. She grants you the power to enforce her will. And when the time comes, the true souls, you, will rule.
Pah. I will serve at no ruler's side but my queen's.
What?
It killed one of us. It killed Edwin. It's an enemy of the Absolute.
You're right, madam. The beast must be destroyed.
The cave is just ahead. It was too much for us before, but... But if you could help us, true soul, we may stand a chance.
They spoke of the Absolute. Same as that goblin, Saz...
Strange power resonates within the corpse. It calls to you. Your limbs move of their own accord. There's something of value, something your mind craves. Why let its host's memories go to waste? The tadpole has absorbed it all, Its experience could nourish you, strengthen you.
Oh, lovely.
As soon as they need to. Vile parasites.
We're supposed to cross the bridge.
Owlbear tracks. Its nest must be nearby.
This is it.
Bloody head. I wish he'd lit.
That stench. Dead owlbear prey, no doubt.
Feel the quake of its heavy footsteps before you see it. An owlbear, its beaked face looming out of the darkness.
Oh, Jesus. Not a chance. Oh, yes, just.
Shrinks back, feathers quivering.
Very well.
finding my way.
You have unlocked an action as a result of another ability feature or condition. It will remain at the side of your hotbar until those conditions expire.
Take that.
An owlbear egg. These are supposed to be worth a fortune.
Oh, that'll have to do.
Let's get going.
Big brother's embrace.
Sharp as ever.
No, sorry, we'll increase your arm category, lack of training, gives you disadvantage, and we'll stop you from casting spells.
Enough waiting. I crave blood.
The hero at all.
Indolence breeds madness.
One with the weave.
All's well that ends. As bad as he could have.
Survived! I can't believe we survived! Ma'am? What now? Stronghold, right. Ed said something about the goblins. Bri will know the way. Thank you, true soul.
Looks
like a shrine to salute. There's magic keeping this chest sealed. This thing won't yield its contents easily.
Direct me.
Eager for battle.
Still alive. So that's progress.
That'll have to do.
I don't think a thief's tool will work on it. It's not locked. It's not locked in a traditional way, is it?
Let's see.
Laser, you've the most exquisite eyes. Golden as the sands of the cavern.
And you've a soft skull. A Gaith tentacle will have no issues pushing through it.
Is that a compliment?
No, it is a fact. Life in this Faerun is laughably weak.
Faerun, thank you for actually saying it, because I had no idea how to actually pronounce it. I think I've got across the bridge, I think. Raspberry, fantastic. My favorite. Clearly the owner of the dog.
You see a name etched into the leather. Scratch. With a deep, heartbroken whine, the dog bows his head. He whines, but remains rooted by the corpse's side.
Nine fingers, I won't come back to the city, not while you have your thugs looking for me. If you want the debt paid, trust me and collect it yourself. Go to the graveyard and look for M. Kerwin is buried. Get digging and find enough animal ceremonies between us. Don't go looking for me, I'll know where I'm safe, S. Devon, it's a boy. He's healthy and perfect, I need to nurture his father. Come back and see us soon as you can get leave. Love, Flora and Devon Jr. Personal life. Gonwick. Be doubly careful on the way back to Gorn's Gate. I've received more reports of Tekken travelers throughout the region. I can have my best messenger winding up face down in a ditch somewhere. Watch yourself better late than never. Postmaster General Denzo. Give us the other boots as well.
Quite ready for you.
Boots, you've got simple boots.
Maggots will be done.
Boots.
Charmed, I'm sure.
Looking ahead.
Yes.
I've got a long road ahead.
It's very strange.
But it's stone.
A dead boar. But it doesn't look like it's been touched by scavengers. Dead. You notice two small puncture wounds in its neck.
Oh, that's
looking closer, you can see the skin around its face is desiccated. It's been completely drained of blood.
Always room for more. Here goes nothing.
Isn't there someone here? I swear there was.
lost in thought.
Never a dull moment. Hiding here.
That Zathisk you mentioned intrigues me. Care to tell me a bit more?
An intricate device crafted by Millar. Our most gifted artisans. I'm sworn to say.
He's got to be an Emerald Grove then, but it doesn't look like he's in Emerald Grove.
Something's on my mind.
Need anything else? Of course. But please, remember, you're not the only one in need. Sylvanas be with you.
Through the stone door, simply. It was always good to explore. I don't think I've tried these ones already. Maybe one in black here. I looked it up and apparently the whole thing with Mole not... apparently I'm meant to be able to have some dialogue that will convince her to give me back the stuff that was stolen.
Let Let's see what this does.
See if it comes up.
I had a feeling you'd be back.
Nope.
You've been a friend to us. Come back anytime.
Yeah, that's got to be a bug. It's got to be.
I heard what happened. Thank you for protecting the child. If the druids are this far gone, then it's not just goblins we have to fear.
So we can risk violence here, or face it for certain on the road. Quite the choice, isn't it?
It's the best option. I can help stop that.
It's good of you to offer. But there's a whole army of goblins out there. We'd need an army of our own to escort us safely to Baldur's Gate. And while I don't doubt your abilities, you're no army. There may be a way, though. Goblins are ill-disciplined. It's unlike them to organize so cleverly. Somebody must be leading them, bringing discipline to their ranks. Take out that leadership. And they'll scatter. The Blade of Frontiers has done what he can to help us prepare for the journey, and we're grateful. But it'll be a short journey if the goblins still own the roads.
By the Triad, there is only one correct answer. Refuse him, and we sentence these people to die.
Everyone in this camp depends on it. Thank you. We'll be ready to leave as soon as you give word.
No, sir. But if there's a clear path, past those goblins.
Same.
me, Lazel. What is it like on the astral plane? Your home realm intrigues me.
Githyanki lay their eggs on other planes.
This
will mature. I will only be welcomed once I obtain a Mind Flayer's head.
They ones who seem to be talking.
Tracks. Small, bipedal. Goblins, perhaps. Tell me, Gale, what is your interest in the astral plane?
Time. Or rather, the app.
Well, well, boys. Looks like we got ourselves a trespasser. Don't bother running. My archer's got decent aim and plenty of arrows.
As the symbol glows, power courses through you. Authority.
Time to strike.
May the dice roll in my favor.
this!
Probably going to cut this bit out, I'd imagine, so I'll be back shortly with that one.
Wonder if the gods are watching me.
As the symbol glows, power courses through you. Authority.
You're a true soul. But my mistake, madam.
Something stirs deep within you, hungry and alert. It's taking something you'll never get back.
You'll get no more trouble from us, promise!
So I'm probably going to cut it out, but I did have another battle. And then Lazir and Gale died permanently, which I didn't know was a thing, and then some sort of spectral spirit spoke to me about Gale. But I think I'll just carry on with that one. Presumably the whole point is that you roll multiple times.
Anything of use?
Charge of the mind flayers later. Is there a squid king or something?
Weapon blueprints. A master blacksmith's work.
Designs are unfinished. Rough drafts, no more.
going to save it.
Can our squiddy go solo? You know, break free of their master.
Renegades are rare, but not unheard of. Do you always need to be the center of attention?
Anything but. I don't fight to be flattered, Lazel. I fight to save lives.
I can't wait to sleep.
Suggestions?
The Wizard Wonder. Or how about the Master of the Weave?
Tempting. But I think we might already have the maximum number of theatrical titles.
This ledger is filled with cultivation instructions for a range of medicinal plants. One entry is underlined, delivers specially requested plants to a cellar. Keep away from prying eyes.
It says there's a cellar here somewhere.
I don't see one.
Might be useful.
Time. Talented, of course. They're sometimes too eager to listen to the...
Patient Samson, occupation blacksmith. Malady gout. Comment: Samson becomes accustomed to the goodlives. Become accustomed to the goodlives since he acquired the apprentice. They gave him a tincture of autumn crocus and told him to avoid red nail. Patient Branley. Occupation Cooper. Malady large wood splinter in hell. In hand, comment: splinter removed, wound clean, doused in balsam ointment and bandaged. Patient Temek, occupation nun, child, malady swallowed, bottle fork. Comments: no hardness or blockage in stomach, caution pass well, causing harm, and give the leather stern warning. Patient Dida, occupation apprentice blacksmith, malady Minor burns the face and hands, comments another burn for Samson. So an eager young apprentice, the usual treatment was applied, but I urged her to slow her pace of work before she inflicts real harm on herself.
Haven't seen that game in years.
Missing children. Maggie Terrence, Marcus Terrence, Mathen Deitch, Rochelle Kirk.
Come on.
Tastes like chicken. No chicken. Tastes like fish.
Oh, don't tell me these were the children.
Gentlemen, contain yourselves. This quarrel sells our feast. Besides, tastes like pork.
Yeah, I think it's definitely.
And what surprise is this? Brothers, look here. I have eyed yet another prize. Fortune favors our bellies. Stranger, be you friend or food, the mark is her measure. Show us the brand of the Absolute.
death.
Holding back.
Quick save. That's good to come.
How can I help? Let's see. I hail from Waterdeep, City of Splendors. I am a wizard of considerable acclaim and scholar of exceptional accomplishment. I have a cat, a library, and a weakness for a good glass of wine. And if the mood takes me, I'm known to try my hand at poetry. There.
There, you must have many stories to tell about your adventures in Archmage.
Didn't that paint enough of a picture?
Sleep well, flitting between dreams and nightmares. Maybe you wake up because you know something is wrong, or maybe
you just get lucky.
Shit. No, no, it's not what it looks like. I swear. I wasn't going to hurt you. I just needed... Well, blood.
There, in the dim firelight, you see him for what he really is. A vampire, a slave to sanguine hunger.
Thank you. quest to get mention the monster. We even found the boar you snapped on.
It's not what you think. I'm not some monster. I feed on animals. Boars, deer, kobolds, whatever I can get. I'm just too slow right now. Too weak. If I just had a little blood, I could think clearer, fight better. Please.
A strange sensation courses through you, and your companion's mind unfolds, secrets half revealed.
Why didn't you tell me?
At best, I was sure you'd say no. More likely, you'd ram a stake through my ribs. No. I needed you to trust me. And you can trust me.
Bite me, I'm not interested.
Because we don't have a choice. Not if we're going to save ourselves from these worms. I need you alive. You need me strong. Please, only be a taste, I swear. I'll be well, you'll be fine. And everything can go back to normal.
Fine, but not more than a drop you need.
Really? I... Of course. Not one drop more. Let's make ourselves comfortable, shall we?
Into your neck, a quick, sharp pain that fades to throbbing numbness. Your breath catches, your pulse quickens.
Yeah.
My mind is finally clear.
I think.
I feel strong. I feel happy. Shouldn't take long. So many people need killing. Now, if you'll excuse me, you're invigorating, but I need something more filling. This is a gift, you know. I won't forget it.
You watch as he stalks towards the forest, stronger, more confident, ready to hunt.
Got an achievement. Yeah.